Is that great big list that's sitting beside your chair a list of the cuts that you're going to implement in order to be able to come up with the $1 billion associated? No, answer this question about the $1 billion of the revenue that you're giving.
In the last debate, you said we only sole sourced one project, and that was the subway cars. You said that live on TV. Yes, you did, Mr. Smitherman. Now, I just want to bring, this is what we sole sourced in 1 year. We sole sourced $95 million, 2009, $117 million. This is, you're saying that we don't sole source. I'm saying we sole sourced over 5,000 projects.
So you wouldn't
sole
do the
sourcing
projects?
Right here. I've got the documentation.
Yeah,
and then we asked for other reasons.
Let Ron have the floor for a second.
Give me a second.
How do you multiple bid $19.06?
I don't know how you listen to three people.
Sole sourcing.
It'll cost more to run the bidding process than buying the paper.
Mr. Rossi has no experience. Sole sourcing $435,000. For former employees at the City of Toronto.
But hold on.
At the full list. 435. I'm looking at the full list. It's $55 million.
But what does it prove?
And then I asked for a reason why.
Does this prove that those things on the list are not necessary?
We have to go one at a time. People can't understand anybody here right now. Joe, don't join in on this one. Rob, you've got the floor.
There's employees here, former employees that are getting sole sourced for $435,000. We're spending hundreds of millions of dollars on sole sourcing, and this is what we have to abolish. We have to have competitive tendering, Mr. Smitherman.
Let me ask you one simple question then. Is it your assertion that everything on that list is an unnecessary good or service on the part of the city? Is that a list of savings?
No, this is just under $500,000.
Okay. So here's my question back to you. At the beginning of your statement a minute ago, you gave away $1 billion worth of revenue. What service cuts will you put on the table to accommodate the $1 billion that you just gave away?
We're budgeting $360 million.
Well, you know what?
We're budgeting. Hold on.
Answer that, and then we're going to the audience. We'll come back to you.
You know what? We have a situation.
Joe, excuse me for one second. I'm keeping order on this thing. I will come back to you.
And next year, it's going to bring in $200 million. We've already budgeted $360 million to tear down the Gardner Expressway. I am not tearing down the Gardner Expressway. There's
neither
your $200 million.
Neither am I.
Well, you're asking where the money. I've got the money. I'm a businessman. The nickels and dimes are at City Hall.
Candidates have been speaking enough.
What are you talking about?
Candidates have been speaking enough for gearing your views.